Quick following breaking news from the Eastern Shore. While you were asleep, NASA launched this massive rocket from the Wallops Island Flight Facility in Accomack County. We showed this to you live at 4:44.
We sure did. The orbital ATK and Terry's rocket blasted off to resupply the International Space Station. The ISS actually passed directly over Wallops at 4:12 this morning. The 3-ton payload will reach the ISS Thursday.